not as bad as rap guys, but still fucks me up.